welcome to GastroPub. I'm Nishant and I'm here to show you how to make healthy, easy, yummy recipes for your pet right at home. Be it a dog like Zizou here, a cat, or even a Republican. So we at GastroPub have decided to come up with recipes that will use kibble. So stay tuned and I will show you how to make a kibble salad which is as wholesome and as healthy as a homemade one. So this is the easiest recipe in the world, but it will make your dog's meal a lot more wholesome and a lot more healthier. All I'm going to do is empty a cup of kibble in a bowl. About half a cup of chicken mince. Big heap and a tablespoon of our fortified powder, the recipe of which is given in the description. And about half a teaspoon of calcium powder. Again, the recipe is given in the description. I'm going to empty a nice big dollop of coconut oil. This is about maybe a teaspoonful. Any vegetable oil will do. And about a quarter cup of our chicken stock. We just mix this all up. So I'm going to give this about 5 minutes so the kibble can soak up all that chicken stock. I'm so sure that Zizou will like this. So I'm going to serve Zizou in this. I can promise you that Zizou ain't had no kibble like this. Bon appetit. So a lot of love has gone into making this kibble meal for Zizou, and I sure hope Zizou likes it as much. Here you go. And he does. So if you like this recipe, please give us a like. If you have friends who have pets, please share this recipe with them. And if you have any comments or suggestions, we'd love to hear from you. And of course, as always, please subscribe.